My name is Julian Marge, and I'm a local service manager for Veolia Water, in charge of operations of sanitation networks. Underground sewage networks are particularly difficult to access. We regularly have environmental problems that prevent our agents from getting into the networks, particularly hydrogen sulfide. We also have constraints linked to network operations, which are often under load, with water levels that are frequently very high. Given these conditions, we wanted to find solutions that would enable us to investigate and inspect our pipes. The initial idea for collaborating with Flyability was to have a drone that was easy to fly. The idea of having a drone like Flyability's is really to be able to respond to the constraints we mentioned earlier. We use Elios 3 a lot in our wastewater infrastructure, which is made up of three types: gravity sewers, underground basins, and wastewater wet wells. All these structures have real access constraints.
Hello, my name is Florent Fardel. I'm a team leader at Veolia Water, in charge of operations, network maintenance, and the inspection team within the region. What's different today is the preparation required for a drone inspection compared with a conventional ITV inspection. The first difference is that we'll be able to inspect assets without necessarily having to clean the collectors prior to our intervention. As a consequence, we have a much faster intervention to set up, although it's planned and prepared. However, the main difference between a conventional ITV inspection and a drone inspection are the speed at which they can be set up and the resources required to carry out a rapid inspection, which are heavily reduced. We try to gather as much information as possible before the inspection to see where we're going to fly the drone. Once we arrive in the field, before launching the inspection, we fill out a flight permit, which enables us to check that all the flight conditions are met to perform a proper inspection.
Elios 3 gives us a structured, organized view of our installations. We also keep all our inspections in our tool for geographic interpretation, the CIG, which allows our customers to see in real time the renderings of their structures for which we have received a service delegation. Elios 3 is the newest department agent. We use it on a daily basis. In particular, it enables us to carry out preventive investigations to look at the condition of our installations, but it also enables us to carry out curative inspections, this time by inspecting clogging or obstructions. The drone is able to immediately remove any doubt about the blockage and allows us to define the resources that are needed to solve the problem. The real objective with the arrival of Elios 3 within the organization and within the operations department has been to increase the skills of our agents. For this, we'd like to thank Flyability's reseller, Fortech, who also supported our agents during training. Drone inspections are much safer than traditional inspections because when you no longer send your agents into the networks or infrastructures, you're working more safely. The real differences between Elios 3 and Elios 2 are threefold. The first is the ease of flight. The second is range. And the third, which perhaps is the most important, is the data which we receive after each flight, and that provides us with more precise measurements. The use of drones, whether the Elios 2 or the Elios 3, has enabled us to expand our services, particularly on all our new public service delegation contracts, where we have to operate on sewerage networks systematically. With these, we have added specific drone inspections, which are now an indispensable tool for operations. The use of Elios 2 and Elios 3 has also enabled us to develop additional services for our industrial customers. We can now inspect aeration passes and storage basins that we couldn't before, or at least it has made it much easier than before, and we can quickly return a report with our conclusion following our investigations.
Today we have a drone which is much more stable. This enables us to carry out much clearer and cleaner inspections for our customers. Following the inspection, we collect the flight data, videos, etc. to produce a report in accordance with the norms and send it to our customers. Today, thanks to the Elios 3, we have effectively eliminated most of the risks associated with these confined spaces, such as the risk of falling into structures that are sometimes quite deep, and also the risks associated with gases, which can be very dangerous or even fatal for our operators.